Those faces. Why won't those faces leave? I started having visions. I found a way to find out where I've been having these bad visions. Someone is hiring a security guard. Luigi told me that he used to be haunted. I was reported to be over there at midnight tonight. This must be the plague. I just hope I can find some. I need to go inside. Mamma mia, those things are there! I wonder why they were.
Hello, and welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, magical place where grown-ups alike. So, you're the new guard for this job. Well, we welcome you. So you probably heard about this place used to be haunted and all, but there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. Just to keep in mind, the animatronics do walk around at night. But do I have a problem with that? No! But if they see you, they will think you're a naked endoskeleton without a costume on. So they will forcibly stuff you into a Freddy Fazbear suit.
What?
Yeah, but if you see them, just close the doors from time to time. They won't get in, so in case that's it, so.
Mamma mia!
Did he come back?
He must have. I know it.
He looks red this time, so he must be working for him.
Buddy! Go check if it's him.
Yes, Freddy.
We're finally gonna be free. I just know it.
Things are going okay so far. I better check the cams. Wait, wasn't there a bunny there? I might be dreaming. I better check the other rooms. Just a closet. I'll look around. Damn it. A bear? Hey. I wonder... Just a closet. This must be where they build the robots. And why is there dry blood on? Those kids are... Thank you. close. I don't remember. Should I play? I guess a teeny bit of gameplay.
Why does he hate me? Why does he hate me so much?
Child, I feel bad for the little guy. Well, I guess that, but I never found the chip.
Welcome, one and all, it's time to have some fun. Let's have a party for you, my friend. Hey, don't run away, we want to play with you every night. Hey buddy, don't run away, it's time to play. Our happiest day. Now you are trapped in. Hide. No other places you can hide. Hey, just sit back and relax. You will be nothing but
a bloody corpse.
And then you'll be in our tomb.
Thank God! I better get out of here! Well, it's... maybe I can...
Making it to night two. So congrats, you better be careful tonight because things are gonna get crazy. I heard that the animatronics are roaming around a lot. Also, the camera monitor is dead, but there should be some batteries in the kitchen on the table. So you better be careful when you walk over there. Okay, good night and good luck.
I better hurry to the kid.
Open the door.
She's trying to get in. This doesn't look safe. I think she's gone. She's gone for now. Hey, I think there's something under the sink. Oh, thank goodness. I better go back to the office. Okay. Crap, not enough batteries. I better look around. Maybe there's some in... Hey, there's a key on the table.
Was some fun.
I gotta find something to use. Hey, the broom.
You really think a broom?
I gotta find something to use to get out of here. Take this! This is my...
Open the door!
Piss off! That was close. Okay. I didn't see anything so far. Hey, there's an arcade in here.
Just
whole Afton family. You don't deserve forgiveness, son.
Let me say goodbye one last time, please, I beg you.
I don't want the last thing for him to see is his killer. Be up there in a minute!
Why?
When I said I wanted you to go, I meant go and die. And also, I'm putting Nick... So you're gonna be a monster. Then be a monster.
You shouldn't be here, lad, after what you've done to me.
I haven't done anything to you.
You're gonna pay for what you did to me and my little brother.
I gotta get out of here. Enjoying that. He should have been on American Idol.
Thanks!